Hello and welcome to the cryptocurrency news channel. Today we're going to talk about Binance. It has performed a massive upgrade and it's now trading at 10 times faster. The devs have completely rewrote the code for the platform and now it is far superior to what it's ever been. They said this is the most massive upgrade in the entire time that Binance has actually been available. Binance trades more than $11 billion in global trading volume. And you know what? You know what this means, at least what it's supposed to mean, that it can actually handle a lot more traffic and it will not jam up. Knock on wood. Well, that wasn't wood, that was actually a folder, but knock on wood. Next time they actually do something, or next time there's actually a big surge in traffic, it will not jam up. People will be actually able to transact on Binance. I mean, if like the Bitcoin blockchain or the Ethereum blockchain gets stuck, that's not really Binance's fault. They can't really do anything about that. But their platform and their exchange will not get stuck. Now, this can actually give them a massive advantage over Coinbase. If Coinbase gets stuck and Binance doesn't, that will give people a lot more trust towards Binance. So their matching engine is 10 times faster and it's much more efficient, and that means it can probably handle more transactions when that actually time comes. The major update was finalized on June 28th, 2020, and that he says that the Binance trading platform is now far faster. They rewrote the entire source code that runs through the leading crypto exchange, and they basically use a completely new programming language. It looks like the engine is 10x faster and it's ready for the next crypto market bull run. So when Bitcoin goes to 50x, Binance should not go down. I think Binance is kind of hoping that Coinbase and all the other exchanges basically flop, and then Binance is the only one left standing, so everyone will trust Binance in high water times, which is like the only time that really matters. Because remember, on Black Thursday, Coinbase tanked. I think Binance sort of crashed as well, and people just couldn't, like, none of the exchanges could handle the volume. I think, like, one aspect of it is more servers, but the other aspect is actually getting your engine to be faster, and Binance has completely rewrote their engine. Hopefully, it actually works, and we won't have to deal with the engine actually getting stuck next time Bitcoin goes on a major surge or has a major drop. I have a feeling this is going to be tested within the next month or two because the economy does have an overall effect on crypto. And right now, when the PPP stuff ends, the economy is actually not looking all that healthy. The unemployment rate is very high. So if the economy suddenly flash tanks, crypto will probably flash tank with it. And with the gridlock in Congress, I don't really know how much more they'll actually do with the economy. I mean, they're going to try to float it up, but I don't know if they're really going to be able to float it up to rescue everyone. So right now, what we're seeing is Binance really like trying to step up to the plate and maybe trying to take over some of the market share because some of the competition may not be up to par. So looking at you, Coinbase, balls in your court. What's your move going to be? All right, that is the news for today. Let me know what you think. Like and subscribe and hit that bell notifications button. Thank you and have a nice day.